I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do? I saved her.
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Look at these graphics. They look so good. I wanted to play this game, but I didn't play the first one. But damn, look at these graphics. Yo, look at these graphics. I know that's just sun is hitting you right in the eyes. Look at this game. Look at this game. Oh shit, he jumped. I forgot horses can do that. Oh my god, this water graphics. Oh my god. It's like I'm playing, what's that game? Days Gone. It feels like I'm playing that right now. Oh shit, I almost ran into that tree. Thank you for letting me in.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
See you later.
I'll see you later, Tommy. What's on my phone? Am I sitting on my phone? My girl can draw it? Shit.
Yo. Ellie?
This gives me some father-daughter vibes.
Oh, Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks were, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
And Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he, he told me a joke. I thought about you. So, oh, shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just, I want to show you something. Just give me one sec.
The guitar.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
I'm trusting you.
I feel so sad.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I've not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for anymore. As I believe, and I believe, as I can see, our future days of you.
I'm about to start ugly crying.
There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
I promise I'll teach you.
So what do you say, tomorrow night? First lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating the clock? It's time consuming.
She smiled. Why am I crying? Y'all just gonna start off like this? This looks like a movie.
Shit.
She comes. Another one.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get stuck together while we're late.
Smells fine.
Oh, shit, I'm playing. Yo, this...
So tired.
This bitch got a fucking flat-screen TV. Had it. Triangle. And she got a gun. Let's go.
Sure.
Wait, what's that poster of? Oh shit, she got posters? Aye.
Hey, is Joel up?
Got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to check.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
My boy is like, Yeah, sure, buddy.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so... We're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just... I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
You sound kind of salty, though. I ain't gonna lie. You sound kind of sus. Sound really sus. Hey, they throwing snowballs. Hey, let me join. Hey. Toggy?
Let me pack Toggy.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Sorry, I had to touch doggy. Doggy's important.
Shit, that smells good.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
Yo, what's up? No hi to me? Wow. Sus.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No.
I'm not sure you
with Maria.
God damn, eat!
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Sup?
It's Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
And we'll take them, and then we'll eat them.
Take them.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, we'll, you be safe out there.
Yep.
What did he do to her that made her act like that?
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
She don't want the sandwich. Yo. She really ain't feeling Steph right now. Whatever Steph
did. When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel.
He fucked up.
Those boys have been out for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
My aiming is ass, though.
You know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that.
That was a little baby.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
What's up, girl? What's up?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Is Jesse gonna be a jackass?
Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Whew. Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken! I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
Let's fuck him up.
You asked for it!
Shoot
him. Better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Oh!
Gotcha!
We're on the board, suckers!
Eat that! Fuck yeah! I mean, frick, don't tell your mom.
Oh,
I'm
you
coming for you, Tiny.
Ow!
Damn! Arm on that kid!
Goddamn!
You can't get me!
Oh, eat snow, you little shit!
Oh, dang it!
Oh, you like that?
Yeah, this is some good time right here. Oh, fuck.
You suck.
But we won it.
Oh, dang it!
Oh, suck it! I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
Dang, we were fine.
We're winning.
Who's says you're winning.
Ow! I know where you live, Alex. Oh, you better
hide. Where
the
fuck are these children at?
Oh! Get back here! Oh, dang it! No, your parents don't love you. No care. Eat it, shrimps. Hey.
How's it feel?
No. Get her. Kelly.
She'll never get away with this.
Here I come.
Get off of her, you monsters.
Kelly.
All right. All right. We actually have some work to do. Scram.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
That was fun. So, I want to do it again.
Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
You riding horses?
Morning.
Hey, what's up, bruh? How you doing?
Thank you.
What's up, Matt?
Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up.
She wrote that on like, hi, honey.
Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes. Mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right, get going.
Ah, shit, let's go. I like how she did, and Ellie's like, hey, who the fuck is these spells? Who the fuck are you guys? Had a nightmare? You feel okay? Seems like somebody's up. Well, who the fuck is that? Maybe they should have been up by now. Nah, I wouldn't be having those windows like that, y'all. People be staring inside your shit.
Dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
In the snow.
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
don't trust none of y'all niggas. Who are you? We out here walking in the damn snow.
Come on, this way.
Oh hell no, this is not gonna slide.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Nah, man. You gotta get up and see it. Can you at least tell me what the hell it is?
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
Got the hiccups. What the hell? Bitch almost slipped.
Okay. We keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
He saw something really, really cool. And now he's...
Careful jumping over these.
Bitch, I know how to do platforms.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Yeah, so why would you...
You're gonna have to run to make it.
Shit, that's cold.
I warned you.
You did it on purpose. For your ego.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
So her name is Abby. Okay, nice to know.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
I'm not flirting. I'm not flirting with you. Just show me what you want to show me now.
Does it?
We made it.
Oh.
It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. A lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy. I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't.
She sound like a jealous bitch, yo.
See you back at the lodge.
When she heard that Mel was pregnant, she was like, oh, fuck. No. Abby, what the fuck are you doing? Abby, what are you doing? What is you doing?
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
Abby, this is not a good idea, Abby. Abby, this is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. Not a good idea. Why am I playing as her? I don't know why I'm playing as her. She pissed me off. Oh, Abby, this is a bad idea. Going by yourself? Are you kidding me? Oh, hold the shit. This is like Call of Duty type shit. I ain't good. Oh, fuck. Hold. Yeah, oof.
He got Mel pregnant. Shit.
Wait, I'm shooting niggas? Wait, no, hold on.
That's a lot of them.
Only got 5 bullets. And it's gonna be death.
Oh shit.
Holy shit. This is a bad idea, Abby. Maybe we should have watched this. You should have went back with him. Now stomp on him. I don't trust these motherfuckers. Oh, I forgot. Oh, that was the A. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, run. Run, run, run. Run, for the love of Jesus. Oh, shit. Okay. Where's he?
Fuck. My shoulder.
Okay, now we need to find a med kit.
I need to get a VR.
And shit. Okay. Just checking shit.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
Yeah, you should have fucking thought about that before you came in this fucking. Shit. Instantly dead. Okay. You stay dead, please. You should have known this was a bad idea, Abby. But no, you just wanna be like, oh, no. This little piss me off.
Okay. It's gonna be close.
Shut up.
There.
Hello. Give me that. How do I get out of here? Just checking shit. Cause you know, in zombie games, you be checking shit and getting to shit. Yes. Ammo. Okay, that was all that was in here? I'm staying crouched. Let's go. Quiet down. Quiet down. Yeah, good boy, quiet down. Ah, shit, he's on me. Never thought he was gonna see me, actually. Not make it, but health packs. Ammo. See? Nope, shut up. Nope. Shut up, bro. Shut up. Shut up, bro. Shut up. Damn, Abby. Where have you been doing? Hitting gyms? My girl's straight up punched. God damn!
Please let that be it. The weather's getting bad. Where's the road?
Oh, now you don't see the road. Oh, how nice. She went back with him. No.
He's... horse tracks.
No!
Where's the patrol?
She found the horse tracks of my baby. This is bad. Oh, this makes me nervous. I don't like to be nervous.
This way.
Right behind you.
Let's play a little bit of this.
Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... there isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. We about to end this gameplay right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment, like, subscribe. Holy shit. I'm finally playing this game. Anyways. Love y'all. Bye.